Did you hear about our brother?
That he died?
Yeah, it's really sad.
Yeah, it is sad.
I think we should go bury his body.
I don't know. King Creon said that we weren't allowed to bury the body.
He's our brother, Ismene. We need to help them.
Look, King Creon said that you'll be stoned to death if you try to bury the body.
I don't care if I die. It's worth more than this.
I think you're crazy, and I'm not gonna help you with this.
Well, okay. I'll do it myself.
Yeah, get out of here.
Betrayed society, like he sucks.
No, she's right, man.
Dude, are you
the gods are on my
you're
side.
You're fucking wrong.
No,
you're
not.
A coward.
I'm the leader of society. I'm the king. I'm the law.
Hey, you want?
I like, am the.
You want like me to like play some music so you can like sing a song about this?
Sure.
Okay.
Antigone buried the bro. I told him no. Now they're under arrest for Polynices' death. Antigone buried the bro. I told him no. Now they're under arrest for Polynices' death. Polynices' death. Polynices' dead. I'm Creon, I'm a man of society. The king who rules the kingdom in his piety. I'm the powerful person, I'm the law. Just because Polynices hurt, so whoever uses their gods.
Antigone's lame. They buried their bro, cause they're just in pain. Antigone's lame. Antigone's lame. Antigone's lame.
Cause I'm Creole.
My loved ones are gone. The atomic bomb took the souls from me. My loved ones are gone. The atomic bomb took the hearts from me. Polynices' death only brought more. It was my orders. All my loved ones are gone. The atomic bomb took the heart from me. The atomic bomb. Betraying me. My loved ones are gone. The atomic bomb took their hearts from me. Maybe my orders are radical, but that doesn't sabbatical. I may have been a little harsh, but that's not my fault. The people were rebelling. I may have been a little rude, but that's not my fault. The people were just jealous. My loved ones are gone. The atomic bomb took the souls from me. My loved ones are gone. The atomic bomb took their hearts from me.
Hope you play this, cause oh girl, you test my patience with all these seductive photographs and all these one-off vacations you've been taking. Clearly a lot for me to take in, it don't make sense. Young East African girl, you too busy f***ing with your other man. I was trying to put you on game, put you on a plane, take you and your mama to the motherland. I could do it, maybe one day, when you figure out you're gonna need someone. When you figure out it's all right here in the city and you don't run from where we come from. That sound like poetic justice, poetic justice. You were so new to this life, but you got adjusted. I mean, I write poems in these songs dedicated to the fronts, your natural hair and your soft skin and your big tits and that sundress. Ooh, good God, what you doing that walk for? When I see that thing move, I just wish we would fight less and we would talk more. They say communication save relations, I can tell, but I can never write my wrongs unless I write them down for real. P.S.
You can get it, you can get it, you can get it, you can get it. And I know just, know just, know just, know just, know just what you want. Poetic justice, put it in a song, alright. You can get it, you can get it, you can get it, you can get it. And I know just, know just, know just, know just, know just what you want. Poetic justice, put it in a song, alright.
Every time I write these words, they become a taboo.